Makes it hard for them when they don't have to run on that.
They can really get up.
This kind of stuff uses power.
Battalion or an armored battalion, and they say, okay, now we're gonna, the enemy's coming through over here, and we're gonna pop a nuke there at 3 o'clock to stop them, and then you guys are gonna go and attack them and try to kill who's ever living. And so these guys would hide in these trenches, they'd pop a nuke.
Out here in like 10 years.
We're trying to convince her.
Oh, go ahead.
Please hold on us.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe we can help with the arrangement or the interview or something if I am.
No, not anymore, but he used to work at Livermore. Wait a minute. Yeah, okay.
I saw Jeff.
No, it's...
So you live in your corner?
We retired. I'm like,
you know, Sam. Yeah. You make a lot of money selling stuff to sleep.
so-called classified training on it.
It shows that side by side.
Told, but a barometric device exploded at the correct altitude. And that was all the information we were ever given. This is the first graphic show I've ever seen as to how the bomb was really detonated.
You know, it's like he said literally, he said they were like shoulder to shoulder to shot. I mean, it's like they fired, yeah. I mean, you could probably put them together. It's like they're using the same lens.
It's like, that, you know, you're looking at this, and he goes, this wins the World Press Photo of the Year, and I didn't get shit. There's news we couldn't even. Jeff Jacobs is doing such a great job.
So how was, I guess you never know the...
Well, let's put it this way. I ate lunch at Wendy's, Pizza Hut, banks everywhere, then Canyon. My old base was a high school, now it's apartment house. And there was one military ship anchored in Apra Harbor.
You guys want to try with it?
And my friend Jim put up the first flag. He was from the Marine Corps.
Can you hear the difference in that?
He would have never.
This is a piece of Fiesta ware.
That's an amazing story
they
about that Navy
the
guy.
The soil that they used to make this oil, the color has a lot of uranium in it.
Yeah. He probably lived off of it.
He probably had some of it.
You ever go
camping?
Japanese
were living off of us.
You ever use these?
We shot them. We were shot in our child.
These have thorium in them. You know, when you put these on your mantle in the lanterns and burn them, they're that big white light. Gun barrels. The thorium helps
well, my dad
keep
was on
shape.
And these are radium dials. Or whenever it happened to shooting down
this
the flag,
is a piece of material out of
which wasn't Saipan, but it was another, because they'd raise the flag, just to let you know they were there. They get the 75 howitzer out.
We went into Saipan.
There's radioactive material everywhere.
Sick as over. We're starting down the chair. Sure.
Cassium 40, everybody's got it in them.
That's why I have the nose salt here. You've got to have cassium to live, and that's also radioactive material.
Yeah.
For sure. The plants, the big electric pellet plants. You hear about the radiation that they use. This is just one of the little pellets. This is just a simulated pellet, okay? But this one little pellet gives as much energy as 1,780 pounds of coal. That's a lot of coal, isn't it? And this is given the same energy. 17,000 cubic feet of natural gas. And this is equivalent to the energy that comes out of this pellet. So radiation is pretty energetic, isn't it?
And all the boulevards, they carry out for the bombers and...
I said Jeff can have that one. Okay, well.
I believe the government, yeah.
They couldn't keep it. How many people in the car?
We're on your week, right?
I know. tomato juice rationing. Or off rationing.
You got the camera, John? You got it all.
High 90, low 5600.
Yeah, you can see in the picture this pavement points over toward the mountains.
Right. Mm-hmm. Of course, there was no pavement left. That thing got moved.
This guy's filming. This is seem like a lifetime, huh?
Yeah.